We are
Hit the Deck from Marlborough, Massachusetts. Dan, yeah. Kevin, Corey, I am Ethan, and we're gonna start this off real quick for you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Brian. I love you so much. That song was a song called Roll Initiative for all you D&D nerds. I know there's a few in here.
Oh, yeah, totally.
And I apologize for
guys.
Sounding incredibly ill, if you will.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll get past it. We'll all get past it. And we'll move forward with our lives.
He's got a cold, sir. He's got a cold.
I do, so no one needs to another heavy one for you, and this one is called The Binding, whenever our drummer is ready.
It sounds kinky.
It is.
We'll be right back.
How was the binding?
It made me hard!
Excellent.
Me too.
Excellent.
Our number one fan, Luke, everybody.
I'm rock hard!
And very inappropriate, but I love it.
Our next song was written by our bass player, Kevin. It is called The Ravager.
It's about Darth Nihilus from the Star Wars Expanded Universe. He's a Sith Lord who can eat planets.
Take this! Go!
Thank you.
You're giving me shit.
Get naked!
No! I agree. Get
on a cutting chair, me will.
Strip down. Oh, show us your balls.
My balls.
You just gotta move the keyboard. You just gotta move the keyboard.
Relax.
No room.
That's hot.
But don't be surprised if I start sounding like a 12-year-old girl at the end of this show.
Buy a better beer.
Sorry. Nothing. Yeah. I love
25-year-old.
Whoa.
You should totally buy a veteran a beer, man.
I said, what?
You should buy a veteran a beer. I think your case would be a little better if his name wasn't Kevin. Did I really just call you Kevin?
You did.
I sincerely apologize. I'm sorry.
You should tell him to go fuck himself. This veteran
should,
to go fuck himself.
You can tell me to go fuck myself.
Or he gave me some fucking like.
It's okay. You don't have to go fuck yourself. I would never want anyone to self-rape themselves.
That's right. Except you. Are you recording me at this moment?
Yes.
This isn't going online, is it?
It probably is.
I'd like, what are we talking here? Like YouTube or... Come on, man. I'm still technically part of the government. You can't do this to me.
Done it to other people in that position.
Don't compromise my integrity. Come on now.
Nah, I won't. We'll cut that part.
Sorry this happens.
I'm sorry too.
This never happens.
Ryan, tars never go out of tune.
You should buy a veteran a beer.
Never happened.
Go fuck yourself.
Alright. Just
okay.
I'll just go fuck myself.
Meanwhile, feel free to check us out on Facebook. Hit the deck mob.
Already did.
All right, guys. You ready?
Woo!
One, two, three.
into the cross.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Two. Three.
Thank you. notice.
You notice what?
Drumstick up your butt.
Oh, really?
You're looking at a drumstick up my ass and I didn't notice it?
That's inappropriate.
Yes. Yes. I'm just kind of
impressed. Yeah. I don't even know what's next.
Two bases.
Oh, okay.
This is another one of our...
One of our two currently instrumentals. Gonna have lyrics later.
We're yeah. This
currently
one,
instrumental.
This one is called Bombs Away.
write that one? Is that really yours?
No.
It's actually a cover.
Oh, Kevin.
Kevin.
Yeah. Is Kevin. Was that Van Halen?
I love Kevin.
All right. We got one more?
Yeah.
That was Unholy Confession by Ben Sevenfold, and this next one is going to be our last song for the night. Our other instrumental by the name of Mindsplosion.
Woo!
Boy.
Alright. Good?
You good? I'm waiting for Corey.